Yes.
We love you, Roy.
Love you, Roy.
I can't even choose who has the better voice. Like, they just have their own vibe, both of them.
This is back. That felt so good. That felt so. Everybody's not working right now. Everybody just looking around in circles like, what are we gonna do? All we can do is create. Just keep creating, keep creating. This time is sure to pass. And we have something that is beautiful and the world needs. So hold tight.
Okay.
Oh man. Yeah.
First thing when I wake up, right before I close my eyes at night, I think satellites over my head, transmitters in my dollars, hawks watching, scoping, shocking, scrutinizing me, checking to see what I'm doing, where I be, who I see, how and where and with whom I make my money. What is this? Excuse me, miss. May I have your phone number and your social security? Who, me? When all I came to do was buy my double or triple A batteries, please, I decline.
What you think Erica's gonna play next? It's just a straight vibe.
Who's been in it? Tracking where I go, finding out all my business. Video cameras locked on me.
And every dressing room, on every floor, and every store.
Damn, can I get that democracy and equality and
privacy?
You've been to my community. Weapons coming into my community. Dirty cops in my community. And you keep saying that I'm free. And you keep saying that I'm free. And you keep saying that I'm free. Deceive and shooting.
What inspired you to be
a Oh, nice.
Well, I guess you have inspired
me. You better with all those subscribers.
I'll give you the courage to write your poetry, write your words, and then share them with people. Because I have poetry books, but I don't share it with others.
Well, can I get that blessing? I swear I'll rub your feet. All the way over here, girl.
Today?
Can I get that? Can I swear I'll rub your feet. You don't have to read in front of everybody.
Okay. Okay.
All right. Nice. Eighth grade. And she asked us to write an essay about anybody we wanted. Just close your eyes and point. She had a list, and I landed on Nikki Giovanni. And it opened my mind and blew my wig back because I had never seen myself on paper before. And after that, the door just opened. Langston Hughes, James Baldwin, just beautiful. Sonia Sanchez, all these amazing writers that could paint me with words. That's how it started. Thanks to Fran Danish, wherever you are. Thank you, Miss Danish. And they were like, you should read this. You should read this. So I did. And I'm glad. Changed me. Yeah.
Yeah. Special thing. It's a very vulnerable thing to do. I appreciate it. I mean, you're an author. I mean, your writing is super prolific.
Very touching. How did you start writing? Writing.
And I start writing?
Yes.
I started writing when I was about 5 years old. I started writing poetry, but I just shared my first poem on IG that I wrote when I was 10, I think. I used to just write. I just had so much in me that I needed to get out, and I still don't know how to get out. But it was just one of those mediums to get things out. Any kind of art, painting.
Yes.
Dressing up a dog, making them clothes, doing hair, you know, just any kind of thing to get all of this stuff out. You know, just very similar to you. Just had these things in me that I didn't know what they meant or what to call them. I just got to express myself. Any kind.
Not being afraid. There's a lot of great writers that are watching us tonight that are holding on to a lot of amazing work, thoughtful work, work that will change lives because they don't know how people will accept it or receive it. And it doesn't matter. You have to get it out. You're just holding on to something that at this point, it doesn't even belong to you anymore. Once it's on paper, once you put it down, you have to release it to the world. It's your, like, it's mandatory. I tell myself that all the time because I hold on to things too. I get it. We've been talking over the years a lot about fear and what stops us. And how fear is that jerk that wants to come in the middle of the night and tell you that.
Speaking of over the years, I mean, I don't think people know how much we talk on the phone and work out our things and talk through these relationships and these children and childbirth and all this kind of stuff. Are you over there crying again?
No. It's going to happen, but not now. It's going to happen.
Yeah. It's good that people should know that we're something. You know, they don't know that.
No, they pitted us against each other for a long time, a very long time, from the beginning. It's been some kind of stink in the air that didn't belong to either of us.
Definitely.
So I'm glad to squash that for all of you.
You ain't got no beef, none of that kind. Never had that. We wrong. We don't do all that. If we have something to say, we say it with our mouth, you know. Say, hey, say this, that, communication.
Unless you're in a getting in the way situation, then you might have to lay hands.
They might have. What you say? They might have to touch their hands.
I said, unless you're you're in a getting in the way situation, you might have to lay some hands on somebody.
Yeah, they might some hands. That's what you're trying to say.
Just might.
That's dangerous. You know what I'm saying? That's dangerous. Hold on.
Oh, I hope this is danger.
Because it's incense and tea.
Yeah.
Okay. And then post it everywhere. But even there's just one watching, but I can't see who it is. Okay. But before I had like three or four people.
Okay, I'm gonna text you
the description. I copied it. Okay, I thought you said thumbnail. I didn't know you meant like.
Yeah, because then I'll put that we actually get it.
But this is where you see the thumbnail, not going to the video.
We can do both. But you can see the full title here. Yeah.
Sugar water, too.
I think we should call it.
Turn it out every night.
Yes, tell him about sugar water.
Don't do it there. If you do it,
I don't even know how that conversation started.
It would change from this.
Probably your.
So.
It was Queen Latifah, actually. Queen had all the sponsorships. She was Cover Girl, Tampax, Max, lipstick.
That's right.
Cross your heart. Cross your back, every kind of
cross your titties.
She was just really, really heavy in the marketplace. She was that black girl that everybody saw everywhere. Super talented, Queen Latifah. Yeah, lovely.
Edited your tags.
Just copied it from the page.
Electric Lady Land Studio one day, and she was like, "We should do a tour."
All right, yeah, I don't want to keep you from yours.
She had all the sponsorships. She let me name.
All right, thank you.
Create some artwork and everything. There was no one else that I would want to do that with. Except for me and her. It was crazy, you know. It was just us. Somebody.
Second.
You did?
Just for a second, I'm back. Yes.
What I'm saying is, we had to take turns headlining this concert. Three headliners taking turns headlining, and everybody was very gracious. But it was just like that. Whoever went first was performing with about three or four people in the audience still coming in and everything. It was just such a humbling experience. I remember I was on stage,
one of the funniest moments. I remember you saying, "What a bitch gotta do? Pull out my kidney." I pass out.
You said what?
You said, "What a bitch gotta do? Pull out my kidney." Hilarious.
was a beautiful tour. We on this tour for about 3 years, Sugar Water Tour. Really successful and inspiring for women. I think we should do it again at some point, definitely.
I'm glad. Right. The only problem that we've ever had is that everybody has schedules. You're shooting something. Queen's shooting something. We'll make it work because this works.
Yo, I want to see some bloodshed here. They are getting along too well.
Let's see. Here we go. Shout out to Sir. Hi, Sir.
Oh, silly my dad, thinking that you'd stay. Gave you my heart and then you ran away.
I like the drum.
Shout out everyone watching.
We were never really meant to be.
There are, let me see how many people are here now.
675. Breaking the spell was a plan I never devised. I would have been here forever than in front of you. But I would have been living forever at your phone. I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had to chase some fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold.
I bit into the apple.
Yeah.
What else? I took the wooden nickel.
What else?
I felt that's the way it's been with Black folks in America.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That desire to have that apple pie so bad, mm-hmm. We're just biting into fool's gold at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Frustrated. Mm-hmm. You frustrated, sis?
Not after I went on a frustrated artist tour. You know, after that I was cool. You know.
You let it out.
I went on and let it out. You know. I don't know. Just every now and then, if I feel that coming on, I know how to get back to here and out of my mind. If I feel my breathing and getting shallow, that means I'm a little frustrated about something. That means microphone don't want no problem. Computer don't want no problem. Ring don't want no problem. It's just things in my mind that I've learned that are causing those things. And as soon as I feel that breathing getting shallow and my heart rate go up, I go on and get out of there. Get out of there. And I'll be out my mind just in time. Right now would have been amazing if I would have had that song queued up. You know what I'm saying? Out my mind just
perfect.
In time. But
somebody said I'm being too nice. I am nice. Ooh.
Who said that?
It's like somebody. She heard me.
Your ass off this thing. Get your ass off of that thing.
Get
your ass off, I think.
With all that. The whole vibe, you know. It's a That's called they make. Got some money on this thing, Jill. Who told you that? They got some money.
Oh right, I get maybe that's. That's your fault.
She put me in an awkward situation.
Hey.
If you see me on stage doing that, then come get me. You know, I don't think it's too long if I put
I heard if you're staying, I heard if you're staying real gap leg, it's time for you to stop performing.
Trying to get your fat foot ready.
That's what I hear. I don't know. We'll see.
Ebony magistrate.
Okay.
Chocolate brown sugar. Sweetie, if only.
I waited for your call, but you chose not to call me. I wondered what happened. Were you inside a safe space? And two, I wondered, were you thinking about me? If you were, why was I feeling so lonely? By the phone, alone to the bone, although the night. Paris, Italy. Japan, Africa, Rome. We made music. We trombone. It was magic the way it happened, pure electricity. I felt so inspired and afraid at the same time. I don't know whether to sing or to write. Call me, Ebony Magistrate.
Was good, people. Good vibes.
Yeah. That's sweet.
Isn't it?
Sweet. I know how you was feeling when you were. I can imagine.
Hurting and in love at the same time.
Just in love and just on a, floating on a cloud. Yeah.
I don't even think no one's keeping score. Like, it's just good vibes all around.
Shout out to.
Because I'm not keeping score.
Shout out to Kim Burrell.
Yeah.
Shout out to Shaka.
You weren't supposed to do that. Shout out to Anita Baker. Come on.
Who
else? All the legends.
Come on.
So many.
Nina.
Nina Simone. Sarah Vaughan.
Sarah Vaughan. Miss Billy. Miss Billy.
Yes.
I'm going to have to say it again. Chaka Khan.
Yes, Chaka Khan. Everything.
Just don't, they have very, everybody you named have very obscure voices. Very obscure. Very, it didn't sound like it was about notes at all with any of those people. Primal wells and tribal moans. That was about. That's what you're doing. That's what you do. It touches us in a different place. Yeah.
Thank
you.
So do you. I've been to your show. I smell different when I leave. True.
I'm gonna play an obscurity right quick. What was you gonna say? Say what you gonna say.
I said that. I said it. Go ahead.
You know this?
Give me a second.
Please, oh please, red, blue and green, so flowers can bloom and birds can sing today. Hang out with your friends, cool breeze and sun.
Shout out everyone here.
How much time do we have?
I don't know. They could sing all night. I wouldn't care.
I don't know.
It's only, it's, what time is
it? It must be. We've been on for 2 hours? Eric, we've been on for 2 hours.
I have no conception of time. I don't know what that means.
Okay, I think, I don't know. This joker right here, that one. That one needs juice. Here's an obscure one as well.
Let me hear some obscurities. Okay.
Those who know, know. Those who don't, welcome. This is a song to our almighty creator.
Okay.
I would climb inside a red balloon floating towards the moon. For you,
like
I would fly across the midnight sky, the stars and the moon. For you too. I'm on that flight, I devise a new way to say how much I'm still working on.
Hey God, let me see how many people are watching now on their IG live. Oh, where'd it go?
think I tried.
644K. What's good, everyone? They're just vibing out. No one's keeping score. We're just vibing out. Is anyone else distracted by this movie that Erykah Badu has in the background? Like, I don't know. I'm trying to pay attention to the music, but I can't. They need to make more music together after this, though, for real, for real.
Sounds like
shout out to Ketchy, how you doing? Honestly, this is what the culture needed. Like, two crazy, crazy deaths today in the music community. This is what we need. Sound is distorted.
What are you saying in the chorus?
Jare meko basula. So I was like, what could I say? What could I possibly say that could maybe halfway express how I feel? So Ja is God. Re is king. God is king. Jare me to me. Jare me ko with. Fa is the, what is it? The fourth? So
I need those braids that Jill has. I gotta do like some twists coming up soon.
In order to tell you what it is. But it's God is king to me. With
I don't think Jill played Golden yet, did she? Because that's gotta be coming up.
It hit some things, just hit you, and I'm like, ooh.
I need those braids in your head. I gotta do like some twists.
I feel it
coming up soon.
I'm with that. I wrote a lot of songs out of you know, like we were talking about earlier.
Shout out everyone in the chat. Let me know where you're from.
I'm in love.
Yeah. Right now I'm in Philly.
That's all that is around. I got a mouth.
Anybody have the score? Because I do not. I think it's a tie right now.
I like it though. And I love it, and I'll do it a million more times, you know, to go through all of those things, those turns and those ups and downs. With the wisdom that I have today, you know, knowing that I have the ability to be resilient and to share, and as you grow, I think you attract by attracting, but also higher in vibration, too. That song makes me feel, you know, very much.
with something, you know, not just a person. That's a good thing.
I need that song that you played before. What's its name?
It's called Today. And it was it's a girl song. Mm-hmm. Smile Today.
I need that.
Drop a comment. Where are you from? Who do you think is going to win?
Thank you.
It's all love and good vibes. Good energy.
May I?
Now they're like updating each other's playlists and stuff. Like, I need to see some. Oh, we need to see someone win. They can't have a tie. Should have Bruce Lee fight in the background. I can't. She got the microphone like Teddy, though. I love Erica, though. I'm not going to lie. I met her before.
Ooh,
Tower Theater, 2016? 2016. She is so dope.
still
say that again.
So down to earth.
I love performing that. That's one I like performing a lot.
I like when you perform it. I could feel that all through the crowd. It's your shows are amazing. Queen Badu, they are incredible. Love to see it. Love to feel that energy. It's wonderful. Like I said, I smell different when I leave.
Hey, while you playing this next one, I'm going to switch devices. This one is low on battery. So I'm going to change devices. Go ahead.
All good.
This is my page right here. This one is not. Okay, never mind.
Ew, it's a tech team like Teddy Riley's. I can't.
Y'all all right out there?
You just need your phone and yourself. No microphone, no green screen. We got Bruce Lee fighting in the background. What's good, everyone that just popped in? Just straight vibes. They're letting it breathe, as D&I says. I don't know the score yet. I don't think anyone's keeping score. I think who was supposed to be, was Jill Scott supposed to be at the Roots Picnic this year? I think she might have been, but that's a bust now.
Yasin Bey.
Shout out to Yasin Bey. Family.
Yeah, I seen Bay has been MIA. I think he came out like last year to perform somewhere.
I don't think I have a song yet. Yeah, we pulled together.
I'm jealous of Jill's wine. I wasn't able to get any wine before this.
You had a chance to spend time with him.
Yeah, man.
I see him. We hug hard. We smile deep. And when then we disappear from each other for 10 years at a time.
Oh, Erica's video is paused. Okay, it's back.
Yeah. And I'm good. I'm good with it. I wish him well wherever he is.
Mm-hmm.
All the time.
Yes. I'm thinking maybe on my page, this iPad that I'm using right now is getting a dial. It's not taking the charge very well. I think the team is on the phone. What are they saying? Okay, never mind. We're going to keep it moving.
I was about to say, Erica's about to check out.
We'll be all right.
Hey, this is my song. This is my song. I was waiting for this. I remember the video for this song. This is like back in the early 2000s with Common. So dope. Jadakiss is in the chat. Let me read out who's in here because I've been like neglecting this. There's such a bad lag. I'm sorry, guys. I probably look flicked like most of the time. The song is over.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yep. Big girl for life.
Big Girl for Life. I remember the first time I heard hip hop. This song, Love of My Life, is a spin off of
Brown Sugar, right?
Song first called I Used to Love Her.
Sorry, guys.
And then the groups did a spin off of that song.
Drop a comment, where are you from?
Was it what we call Love? Hip hop is the Love of My Life. And then I did this one called Love of My Life. So we were dealing with a lot of metaphors in these songs and talking about our love, which is hip hop. I started out as an MC writing raps when I was 13, 14. My mama, shout out, mommy.
Comment, where you from?
Hey, Queenie, I love you. Queenie told me to tell you, Jill. But yeah, she,
yo, this whole competition just smells like cocoa butter, shea butter, incense, and everything good, and Black Girl Magic.
Yes.
Here's something for the loves in the house. Rete.
Yes. Yes.
We need like Floetic and some other people to do this versus like neo soul style. Oh, Journey Smollett is in here. Who else? Timbaland, of course. Latoya Luckett. What's good, people? If you just popped in, drop a comment where you're from. Tell me what's your favorite Jill Scott song, Erykah Badu song. She just played my favorite, Love of My Life. But Jill is saving that golden. Unless I missed it, she's saving that golden.
Timbaland, of course. Latoya Luckett.
Don't you want to roll it?
Really good people, if you just popped in, drop a comment where you're from. Tell me what's your favorite Jill Scott song, Erykah Badu song. She just played my favorite, Love of My Life.
We just entered the virtual cookout. We really just entered this virtual cookout. We got the lion dance going on over there. We got the cornbread over there.
We just entered the virtual cookout.
That damn old ass soul.
We got the cornbread
over
there.
He used to cut when we went on tour together, which was probably one of the best times ever. Love going on tour with him. He used to cut my hair for me. I had it shaved on the sides and in the back. And he would cut my hair like the whole run. Shout out to my barber. I miss you. Anthony.
And the Hamilton.
And that voice.
Right?
That's a good
love
song.
Maybe on the remakes. That thing is still on, I know.
I'm mine.
Take it out. That's a
She said that's that karate. That's all I've been paying attention to this whole time, honestly. They should do a new challenge called Bruce Lee on Beat, because Bruce Lee's been fighting this whole challenge.
Religion. Beautiful thing. I think religion is a very well built boat that can get us to the next shore if we truly practice. If we truly practice it, it'll get you to the next shore, definitely. Travel all over the world. All over the world. And to me there's only one. I don't know the name or the source of it, but there's only one. And we call it different names, and we nod our heads and bow our heads in prayer to different ones, and I definitely bow to those who bow, you know, to truly practice. The one thing I learned all over the planet, traveling around, Jilly, everybody nods their head in agreement to the kick and the snap, period. Everybody. And whatever Yahweh deals, my yeah.
Rastafari, your dance, sex, music.
Shout out to Dead Friends. Yella. And the producer of this song, Mad Lib. I'm waiting to do it.
I think most of the time. I mean, I prefer, I like to be a lady.
Sometimes. Why did I just think about that microphone thing you did? Like to be a lady, huh?
A lot of things.
Okay, Jill.
Aren't we all a lot of things?
Aren't we?
Yeah. Yeah. I was asked to play this. I'm gonna do it as soon as I find it. Here we go. This is one of my favorite parts of me too.
Your hands on my hips, pull me right back to you. I catch that thrust, give it right back to you.
What's good, everyone? Where are you from? Drop a comment.
Ground
quick slip, hip, dip, and I'm twisted.
If y'all hear someone crying in the background, it's a Nollywood movie in the living room.
The nastiest, most beautiful, nasty thing I've ever written.
Uh-huh.
I like it. I like it. And it's...
No, I just remember that peaches in a blender or something you were talking about at one point in time.
A blender?
Oh. Something about peaches in a blender.
Didn't say a single vulgar thing, not one. It's beautiful, nasty.
No vulgarity. There's a lot of innuendos. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Innuendos are good.
Yes.
Innuendos so are like foreplay. You know what I'm saying? It's good.
I like it. I always have.
That's
it's a thing.
That's pretty
sound. Somebody, pure filth is always welcome.
filth.
What's the point of wasting all that good stuff? What's the point? Just try to be smart about it. About who you're spending and giving your time to. Who you're giving that good loving to. Do the best you can to be smart about who you're spending that good stuff on. Oh Lord. Boy, have I made some mistakes. Dumb mistakes.
Haven't we all?
Okay. Yeah. But we live and we learn and we forgive ourselves and we keep on pushing. I won't make the same mistakes again.
True.
I do.
Somebody say, yummy, yummy, all day. Philly, all day. So sweet. Honey molasses.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Thank you. I gotta stand a different way when I sing that song.
How you gotta?
It's weird. I gotta get under.
She said.
When I sing, honey, it is what it is.
You know, to hit high notes, I have to squeeze my ass cheeks together.
Oh no.
I think we all do.
I can't relate, and I'm a soprano.
I don't think I have any high notes in this. this one, but here we go. Hey. I think I played this.
You did.
So I don't play it again.
You can play it again if you want to.
Yo, they are too nice to each other. You can play it again if you want to.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to. I didn't cross the getting in my that's very Billie Holiday of me.
I can see Billie.
The end part. The end vibrato part.
I think Dirty Dre's mom sang on that one. Ooh.
Oh, Alicia Keys is in the chat.
Andre Harris, he is an incredible producer out of Philadelphia. Okay. He did a lot of my music. He did a lot of Usher's music, Mariah Carey, Michael Jackson. Mm-hmm. He did Butterflies for Michael Jackson. And I think Caught Up for Usher. Mm-hmm. Like, it's quite a bit.
That's a pretty good catalog.
I thought Floyd Tree.
Wrote it. Shout out, Liza.
What's up, Mary J? What's up, Lala? What's up, Lauren Hill?
Oh, Lauren Hill's in here. Hill.
What's up, Layla Hathaway?
Layla.
All the classics are in here.
Something. You and I are something.
Yeah.
How I long to be around when you better believe it. You and I got something in common. Love you, girl. She don't know.
Yeah, she didn't know. Have you ever heard her sing at Harmony with her throat? You heard that?
Yeah. Did I say Kim Burrell? Did I say Phyllis Hyman? I certainly hope so.
Yeah.
If I didn't,
all the classics.
Yeah.
And Winbush.
Really?
I'm trying to think what I heard you play. I don't know.
You know what you didn't play. Why are you playing?
Mm-mm. I'm looking for it. I'm looking.
I have a 10 people at one point. So we're getting there.
I'm looking.
What about the song I wrote for you?
Okay, good.
Play that. Long one.
This is a good idea.
The one I wrote for you?
Oh, that's a great song.
Yeah, that's a great song.
I worked so hard on it.
Yeah, your thing is due today. You need to just let it keep going. It's 9:40. How much left do you have?
She needs a song.
It's only on this
thank you.
Let me see if I can.
They don't say that enough. They don't say that Erica is kind. They don't say it enough. They say she a bad mother.
Yeah, you shouldn't have
shut
saved
your.
That
here we go.
You got your school comes first. I wish you had finished it before going live.
Andre Harris and Vidal Davis.
Hey.
Larry Gold.
Hold on. I'm what a king.
Okay.
Baby, I've been free from all the gold. Let it
you just wanted to be live with the people.
Maybe we can talk about school, but there is one they say, background, it ain't sweet, clean shit. Sometimes we all have to scramble on the street. You ain't no saint, we
Be right back.
Shit, I was like, that's songwriting. That's songwriting.
Thank you kindly.
Same thing I felt when I saw you acting in the Woman's Detective Agency.
Thank you, sister.
That's acting. We appreciate all your to the art. You know. I quit you. That's it. I don't walk again.
Thank you.
Man, fuck you. I'm gone.
Hey.
What'd you say, Usher?
One day, all in vain, come in. I said one day, all in vain.
everybody.
Yeah. I went and got some watermelon.
Thank you for that. Right on time, sis. I need to breathe.
Is it lagging for anyone out there? Because it's lagging for me.
I love the studio,
okay, now
but
it's...
I love them all. Let me
now
give you
okay.
What I got. So I'm refreshed. I'm so blessed. Yeah, yeah. Yes. Water in my face and everything is in its place. Peace of mind, even my grace. I'm so Yes. My grandma almost lived to see 92. Yes. Yeah. My mama's on my right side, daddy on my left. My son, father, doing his absolute. I'm so.
Yo, Julie's looking better than ever. Like, she looked good before, but she's looking better than ever now.
And I know what I know. Yeah, struggle gonna happen. It's just the way it be. Ain't nothing coming easily in this life. Sometimes you gotta work and you gotta grow and you gotta learn.
If Lauryn Hill was on this, who should she go against? I feel like it had to be one of these ladies. Or maybe NDIRE. NDIRE would be a good one because they both play the guitar.
Seen anything like this. Ladies and gentlemen, June Scott got to the whole thing without crying.
I know. Can you stand it? Can you stand it? I barely get through a day without
it.
Crying.
Yeah, man.
My sister was like, no, I don't. I barely get through a day. I'm super grateful.
Can we just
way better than I thought.
Can we just like do like two more songs only, or?
Yes, ma'am. Cause you have the after party.
And the after party is on BaduWorldMarket.com. It's always hard to wrangle the audience from one place to the other, but I promise I will walk y'all through this thing. I promise I will. And you don't want to miss it tonight. The after party is called Wild Tight. This is the official after party. I'm so grateful to Versus. And Timbaland and my brother Swiss, Allie Oop, this official after party to me with a huge audience and a wonderful, amazing idea to do this, you know. And I don't take it for granted at all. This is amazing things. Catalog with going up. I mean, it's just an amazing thing, and he does it so selflessly. They do it so selflessly. They didn't want to. Could have changed the platform, but they wanted to keep the platform where it was. They didn't want to lose the audience or any of that stuff. And it's amazing to be a part of it, and I'm grateful.
Me too. So very grateful. I still write on paper. So, you know, this is my first time live ever.
What? It is?
It's not.
It is. It wow. is. It's my first time.
Well, thank you so, for letting me know that.
thank you for this opportunity to reach so many people and to share what we have and expand our horizons. There's so much to do. There's so much to write. There's so much to say. There's so many stages to perform on.
Moonchild. Oh,
yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's epic.
Fat Joe.
Yeah, it is.
Mm-hmm. What you gonna say you think of?
I think it's time for another song, lady.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Who, Erica? Erica Bond. No. Hey.
Come on, bass.
Y'all know bass is my favorite. Someone said musical Avengers. True. I'm so glad Erykah Badu was on time for this because we know how that usually goes, but she was on time. We're more on time than usual. They know how to make like the most regular things sound so deep. Like woke out of bed, took a shower, putting all these little neo soul sprinkles in there.
And that old southern favorite. What is it the way you love Tony?
See, when I sing on this thing, it's so like out of sync. Wait, where do these people come from?
Me, baby.
Dang. So who's going to the Let Out? Let Out's on Erykah Badu's streaming platform, Voodoo World Market. I'm going to try to go there. Get your groove on. Cause tonight my man's coming through. Hey. We gon' have to connect some other time. Somebody give me a white flag, please. As much as I like to shake my thing on the dance floor. I got another. I'm gonna be the high sky. Is it the way?
What's up, church?
You love me, baby. See that lag? Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Is it the way? I'm done. Viola Davis is in here.
Happy Mama's Day, everybody. Larry Gold.
Woo! That's it. It's nothing else I can do. That's it.
This was so good.
This was it. Oh.
I'm surprised I didn't get kicked out. It's supposed to last for like just an hour.
No.
Oh man.
I don't have it. Where is she? Did you say shit?
Yeah, I said shit.
She's about to go whoop her son now. Now they're both frozen. Hold up. Oh.
I'm getting tired of your shit. You don't ever buy me nothing. I was so ready. What? We lost the Badu of it
all.
Can
she call back?
She be back.
Snoop Dogg's in here.
He says, I loosened it. And, yeah.
Alicia Keys. Yeah, honestly, yo.
I don't see what she says.
Did anybody keep score?
I love you too, Snow. I'm so happy for you.
I don't think nobody kept score.
I'm so happy for you, baby. What's up, Estelle? Tyrone is. Is she trying to join? Okay, bet.
Marseille Martin. Angela Wright. Everyone's in here.
Come on. Come on, doggone it.
Paul Wall. I said Paul Wall. Yeah, she might as well just sing in the interim.
Let's go.
Kalani's in here. Who listened to Kalani's new album? Did not disappoint.
Y'all hear that?
Fitting.
Okay, good.
See, every time you come around, you got to bring Jim, James, Paul, and Tyrone. Be by myself sometime. See, I've been having this on my mind for a long time.
Is in here. He's all in the East Coast because it is brick today. It's like 30 something degrees. What the F? In May.
I hope y'all singing in your house right now.
Badu's always coming for real. You know the deal, nigga. Every time
Teddy Riley's in here. You gotta make this face when you sing the song.
My girl,
I hope this doesn't turn into what happened with Teddy and Babyface and they just go their separate ways. Where's she's probably she on her website by now. Oh, see, okay. She's live on
every
her own.
Time.
Okay, here we go. Now she just left.
She come. What's up, Chica? Every time.
Shout out to Cynthia Key.
I'm trying to wait up. But in the meantime.
Oh, wow. Erica. Erica, 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 Erica.
No luck, huh?
I was just thinking about you.
I don't see her.
Wondering if you wear the same cologne.
Thanks for joining. Oh, Boston. Shout out to Boston. I'm in Philly right now. I'm sure it's colder in Boston than here.
There she is.
30 degrees today.
But it stuck on him.
Oh, she's back! Woo!
Boston. Shout out to Boston. Hey!
Right now.
Where
it's colder in Boston this year. It's 30 degrees today.
She's singing, y'all. You was playing Cross My Mind.
I did. I turned it off. I'm happy to see you again, baby.
I'm happy to see you, too. And I'm so happy.
Reunited and feel so good.
Erica's back.
You know what I'm saying? That's what real women do. Get through.
I'm going to play this for you.
Play that song. Play that song.
I done moved on.
All right, let me know in the comments who y'all think won so far, because to me it's just been straight vibes. Okay. Everyone's just doing their own thing.
Six.
Stephanie Mills is in here.
Okay. Deal with me. Here we go.
Lala. Yeah, let me see what the exact temperature is here. I think, let me see. All right, right now it's 39 here as well. So, Tim is here. Honestly, this is probably like the best pair they could have come up with. Because they just love each other. They've just been loving on each other the whole time. No hate. Just beautiful catalogs. Beautiful.
Yes, sis. Yes, sis.
Honestly, this is probably like the best pair they could have come up with.
Yes, sis.
Oh my gosh. This is what we need right now. Live music. One thing I like about Jill is those jazz notes that she always throws in. So beautiful. And a little bit of opera. My goodness. Marsha Ambrosius is in the house. Man. Like, I don't know, I'm not saying that the quarantine is a good thing, but honestly, I don't know if anything like this would have happened without it. You know, it's like, they had to be so creative to come up with this. So I'm glad. But next, I want to see, I definitely want to see Mariah Carey go head-to-head with someone. I don't know who would be the best match, but I want to see Mariah Carey go head-to-head with someone. And, everyone's asking for who else. I would say Jennifer Hudson and Fantasia Barrino. I would say that would be a good match too, just because they have that history from American Idol.
Artists can ask for that. They, yeah, man. It's real.
It's been an incredible ride. I'm very, very grateful. I'm very grateful. Thank you. You didn't have to sing my song, Erica. You didn't have to sing with some girl you didn't even know wrote. You didn't have to. You got me. You didn't have to. You know what I mean? You didn't have to give an emerging writer, artist a shot. See?
I did have to.
I do love. They're both so humble.
The way it works.
I got one more song. You have any more?
Oh, I can't even guess what this
one is. I got one more.
They both have one more. Let's just keep going. One more until. I don't have anywhere to go.
Okay. I have to. I'll do that then.
Okay.
I'll do that then. Okay. I just got a message, but please. Okay. Please.
Taraji P. Henson in the house. Tyler, the Creator.
It's such a picture. It's such a movie.
Common. Oh my gosh, their voices are so therapeutic.
Come here.
Her son is just like her. So cute. Is this the end? Let's see. Let's hold on for a few minutes and see if this is the end.
Okay. That was awesome. So I enjoyed myself.
So, Jilly from Philly, I've enjoyed the evening with you.
Can you give me that message, please?
What is the message?
I actually had a few, but what does it say? Take care of your mom. Okay. Hi, Swiss.
Michelle Obama.
Just called and said, wants to hear Cross My Mind, because him and Andre Harrell spoke about it last week.
Oh.
And that was the song Andre was looking forward to.
Oh.
So, on that note, it's running for me. I don't know why. I don't know why this song was running away from me today. It's coming.
Wondering if you wear the same cologne. Smell good on you. Had the next boyfriend of mine try that same kind. But it stuck on him. You know what they say, everything ain't for everybody.
And this takes me back to like early 2000s, Philly.
You sure did smell good.
Hey, like barbershop vibes. Like I go to the barbershop with my brother and your faith. Jill, Erica, Jagged Edge, like all the classics.
It just fun.
slumping, never round. It would turn me on just to see you walk into a room, across the room, out of the room. You really are.
Such a mood. Feel like spiritually elevated right now. It can't just be me. Just so needed. Someone said the culture won tonight. R.I.P. Andre Harrell too. Yep, culture did win. Is smooth like butter. No comparison. Alicia Keys. Solange is in here. Let me see. There's too many comments. Can't find it.
That's a beautiful way to end this.
Oh my gosh.
I think. Visionary. Friend of many. One of the most amazing.
I mean, this guy discovered Diddy, Mary J. Blige.
Idea
records like
in our lifetime,
and Soul Rest for our and Little Richie.
Thank you, sis. Thank you for that. I agree with Andre as well, and Swiss. Thank you for that. Thank you for you and your light.
I did not cry. I did not cry. Not one time.
You did not.
What a pleasant, funny, charismatic person. Good dude. Truly good. I enjoyed him.
I literally have butterflies, guys. This can't just be me.
Yes.
Yeah. It's just the universal vibration.
I got my Andre Harrell glasses. It's my Andre Harrell glasses.
Yes.
For tonight.
What a pleasant,
the accent.
Charismatic person.
Hard.
Good to know.
I enjoyed this. Thanks, Swizz. Thank you.
Likewise, guys. This can't be me.
Yes. Thanks, Tim.
Yes.
It's
just the universe. Got my glasses.
Super.
Yeah.
Thank you, sis.
This was beautiful.
I heard this some new beautiful. Joints I had heard before, so I'm excited to explore some more of that.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to send you some stuff, too. And okay. I really want you to send me that Today song.
Okay.
I can use that in my joy.
Yeah, the sisterhood in my joy that they displayed was unmatched.
Shall,
they've been so professional.
Thank you, Badu.
Yeah.
Thank you, Femic Forward. Thank you, Timberland. Positive comments. Thank you. This was beautiful.
Heather
Peace
Lowry.
And love, everybody.
Yeah, Heather Lowry, thank you so much. I'm going to stay on my
Heather!
Line.
Heather!
What else?
Stay on live. I'll stay on live with Erica if you guys want to keep watching.
For having my back.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Making
what's
sure
up to the pipes? Brian Calhoun.
Yeah,
back tapping.
Should
everybody be more than tickets?
I'm going to stay on my 1000. What's up, Jay Electronica? We love you. DOC. I mean, thank you guys. You know, my children at home watching and always supporting me. Happy Mother's Day to my grannies, who are both 93 years old. So they both
93. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Y'all still up? Y'all still on the party with us?
Yep.
I got the call that said female DJs in the world, and I'm going to be hosting with my live band. We're going to get live for a minute. And
band, is we live or what?
Live, most of them drunk. But thank you so much.
Proud of you, black woman.
I'm proud of you too. I'm proud of you too, light skin.
Ultimate light skin, like
do?
Tory Lane says.
Watch you.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm coming to the party.
Come to the party. Come to the party. I want to give a shout out to my brother. Bringing the DJ back to life again, and Beverly Bond, you know, for all the things you're doing with Black Girls Rock and everything.
Miss Jenna Monet's in here. Floatus, Forever Floatus.
Always good to see you.
What a lovely.
Always. Yeah.
Jill, please, would you can have the last word. You have such a prolific way with words. I would love for you to
look who's talking
to
Erica Badu is
sages.
On another level with her words too.
Hmm.
Both so humble.
How about this? There are times you need there is a light. Shine special for you and me. Love you, I do. Love you, y'all. This is for the culture. The culture wins. The culture wins.
Oh. Okay, guys. So it looks like it's over. Let me just double check. If Eric is going to be live, but thank you so much for tuning in. Let me just check her page. And she's also going to be doing something on her website. Let me go to her website. Badu World Market. I don't know if that's free or not.
Okay, guys. So it looks like it's over. Let me just double check.
Okay, here's the official after party.
If Eric is going to be live. But
it hasn't started yet.
Let me just check her page.
And she's donate to the world site.
Something on her website.
Check as a guest.
Connect.
I can't. What am I supposed to do? I'm not.
It says unable to connect. Come on. You gotta get me live. Hold on. Beachy. Tell them, hold on.
Alright, I think she's about to be in this after party thing. But yo, that was amazing. I don't know about you guys, but that was amazing. Shout out to Cynthia for and my bro Catchy for keeping me company in the comments. And all you guys out there who might be just tuning in. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Like, I don't think anybody kept score. That's how good the vibes were. Like, just chilling out. Felt like we were just at a kickback. Amazing. Yeah, I'll probably tune back in when it starts. I will be right back, guys. Sit tight.
That's how good the vibes were. Like,
yeah. And the whole time, I couldn't really concentrate for 20. Janelle Monae texted me the whole time.
Really?
No, literally, all of my friends kept sending me the live, and I was like, you think I don't know she's live?
look, I'm so happy.
I wanted you to sing on my at my after party.
I mean, I would have, but
you didn't feel like you didn't want to.
I mean, I'll sing for you tomorrow for Mother's Day.
You will.
Yeah. I miss you guys. I miss you. I've been hustling so hard, I haven't had a chance to sit down and have dinner with you.
For real. But you gotta make that bank, you know?
Yeah.
I do. You gotta make that cool and you gotta get your bag.
I gotta secure it.
Alright, we're back. So I thought they were gonna be on her website, but she's on her IG live, so.
Let's go see.
What's good, everyone?
So I thought they were gonna be on her website, but somehow I didn't.
Is someone upstairs? You asking me?
She looks just like her mom. Oh.
Hey, mama.
Where are y'all going?
Nothing.
Hey, Amy.
Hey, hey.
I'm gonna go see what Seven is up to now.
Okay.
It's a Nigerian movie on in the background.
Oh, you know what I did?
Hey.
Hey. Mom is live. Can you say hi?
Hey,
what's her son? He looked just like Andre 3000.
Okay.
His dad spat him out.
Get them damn cameras out of here.
Good night.
Yeah.
What'd you say? What time are you coming home?
Wait, is she at a studio too? I'm telling you.
But don't wait up.
I won't. I don't know what we gonna get into. You know what I'm saying? We can get into some anything up here. What we gonna get into tonight, y'all?
You never know.
Not an ounce of social distancing, but I ain't mad.
Okay.
She had a whole band. Who's that? Oh my gosh. Yo, Erica's crew looks so fun. I'm not even gonna lie. Let me see. This is the website that it's supposed to be on, guys. BaduWorldMarket.com. It didn't start yet. She said she almost swallowed her gold tooth. I think she's gonna have like a live performance. Alright, I'm about to watch this too. Oh, snap. Okay, this is like so reminiscent of Teddy Riley. Now we're seeing behind the scenes.
Right now,
what did Questlove say? Let me see.
Yeah.
Are they live? Let me refresh this. Still hasn't started. Okay, now it's live. Oh, snap. I didn't think there was going to be all this.
Peace and love, my name is Erica Badu, and you're live from BaduGotron.
What happened? Okay, wait, let me refresh. Okay, I think they're having some technical difficulties. Oh, not bad.
Yeah, we lied. I don't have no feed on here, but I can see what's going on. Oh, this is it? This is the live feed? This ain't it? Oh.
It's frozen again. They might as well just stay on IG Live. Let me go to Instagram and see if she's back on there. Oh, D-Nice is live. Okay, hold up. All right, while this is loading, let me just put on D-Nice. Up. What's going on? I see you on the corner, but you don't know what to say. You walk up to you, babe. You seem so shy. If I had a girl like I see you and you know you want to be mine. Elevation, relaxation. All right.
And we could talk about how you do me. Yeah, say. How you do me, yeah. We can talk about you and me, baby, yeah, yeah. Talk about B-D-D-D, quiet musician.
Oh my gosh.
So,
that was nice.
Further ado, I'm gonna get the night started. Hey Doug, come here for a minute. So the name of the collective that I've assembled for you is called Wild Tight. Wild Tight is a DJ collective, and we're dedicated to scratching, spinning, mixing, and selecting, changing the conscious environment through our music, letting the music do the talking, letting it be the conversation, letting it be the political statement. Who's first up? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so what's so dope about this evening is I have some of my favorite DJs spinning tonight. Y'all gonna really enjoy it. It's so very cute. What's up, Swizz? What's up, Tim? Okay, here we go. Up first, we have the amazing. Are they ready? They're ready for the package?
Yeah.
They got that package ready to swing in a ring. All right. So the first up